It is absolutely must be kind of mechanical pool of this tension. Like, for example, if this towel, you see a lot of, it's kind of not straight, and if and this is like fascia, it's like a reversible deformation, it's reversible. You have to take and to pull to this side, 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 and only this way, you can release these tensions, because these tensions causing and producing pain, dysfunction, limitation of range of motion. We have to, and of course secondary, we'll talk about this, causing developments of trigger points. And again, I just will show, like this, you grabbing and one, two, try to imagine this towel that seconds ago I demonstrate and towel, absolutely. And all area you walking, when where is the localization of pain? Usually in a frame of few treatments, when you will find this restricted area, and this also always in a painful region where your client will complain on pain. In few treatments, you'll release it. Yeah, but my proposal to you, continue to mobilize. Fascia, you see, there is Society of Connective Tissue Massage. They do no other soft tissue mobilization, and they do reaching some, even deep fascia, I will right now will demonstrate, deep fascia mobilization. They continue to do only connective tissue massage. Not what I agree, it's have to be much more in for adequate treatment. No, honestly, look what they're doing. For example, if patients complain that here is pain, they're staying and working like this. And this, to me, nothing else than ischemic compression, which is trigger point therapy techniques. What I'm trying to say that even restriction will be eliminated. I do recommend the other sessions that you will provide with, do just connective tissue. Maybe on this circle you will stay less, but do like other for stimulation of healing process. It's very important. It's also, in general, affecting body very well. Therefore, to adopt, it's very easy physically to perform. To adopt these techniques, I would recommend. Now, these techniques originally, that was proposed by Professor Duclair, is very effective for superficial fascia mobilization. Deep fascia, second layer, Dr. Chernek, Russian physician, he proposed geniusly, this is the classic. You just stretch and release, stretch and release. And again, if this is the circle, you remember towel, just remember example with towel, we have to pull it to different direction fascia, because this is the only way to pull it out, to straighten it out. Therefore, remember, if I will took this area, which is 360 degrees circle. Here is my hands, one, and I will continue like this. You see, I'm in the frame of this circle. And of course, the other area, the same way. I'm a big believer that every one of us in frame of design protocol can improvise, and therefore, I do, but in frame of protocol. I understand the mechanism, I understand the goals, and in a frame of this understanding, in a regional protocol, for example, deep fascia, you can do fist like this. fist like this, if this will be back or other area, this is contact area, like this, and you're doing. Like a city, I'm a big believer that in a frame of classic, like Duclay proposed with two fingers, yeah, we can grab and do this like, you know, this way instead of pull to other side. Professor Chernek, he proposed this for deep fascia. You can do this with fist. Most important, it's not to slide. This is why we cannot, when we're performing connective tissue mobilization, fascia mobilization, we cannot use lubrication. It most important to try not to slide. You see, if you will slide, there we're losing momentum. We have to release our hands at the time of full stretch. And this mobilization actually pulling second layer of fascia to straightening, to relaxation. The same with fist, flat contact. Mm-hmm.